제2단계 어린이 영어 발표회를 시작하겠습니다. 첫 번째는 서로 대화하는 것이고, 두 번째는 우리나라 말로 불러주면 영어로 답하는 것입니다. 그리고 세 번째는 자신들이 배우지 않는 어떠한 테이블 들어더라도 그것을 잘 듣고 말하는 과정을 테스트하겠습니다. 여러분들도 신중하게 보시기 바랍니다.
자기소개해 주세요.
저는 7살 위라입니다. 저는 금호초등학교 3학년 9반 주혜린입니다.
네, 준비한 대화를 영어로 우리 혜린이부터 한번 해볼게요.
Are you interested in learning English? Yeah, I really want to speak English well. Why do you want to learn English? Well, I want to be English teacher someday. Oh, I see. Can you speak any other languages? I can't speak a friend, but it will help. I think the best way to know the culture is to learn the languages. What's your opinion? I call grammar. What do you think the best way is to learn for languages? I think you have to enjoy learning first, but you're right, the confidence is very important. Absolutely.
자, 이번에는 은하가 먼저 할게요.
Can I make a reservation for the evening for how many people, sir? I don't like to have a first hearing and smoking place. Oh, what may I ask your name? James. Sorry, I didn't quite get your name. James, James. Okay, thank you for calling. We'll be expecting you. Did you confirm our ticket? You bet I did 2 days ago. Well, you want to buy a one-way ticket. You forgot it was one free ticket. What if I forgot one more thing? Can you tell me the distance of the time? Here, the first is September 1st.
자, 이번에는 한국말로 불러줄 테니까 영어로 해보세요. 영어 배우는 것에 관심 있으세요?
Are you interested in learning English?
그럼요. 정말로 영어를 잘했으면 좋겠어요.
Yeah, I really wanna speak English well.
왜 그렇게 영어를 배우고 싶은가요?
Why do you wanna learn English?
전 언젠가 영어 선생님이 되고 싶습니다.
Well, I wanna be an English teacher someday.
아, 알겠어요. 혹시 다른 언어를 구사할 줄 아십니까?
Oh, I see. Can you speak any other languages?
불어를 조금 할줄 알아요. 그런데 너무 어려워요.
I can't speak a friend, but it will help.
다른 문화를 이해하는 가장 좋은 방법은 그 나라의 언어를 배우는 거라고 생각합니다. 어떻게 보세요?
I think the best way to know the culture is to learn the languages. What's your opinion?
예, 저도 정말 그렇게 생각합니다.
I call grammar.
그럼 외국어를 배우는데 최선의 방법은 무엇이라고 생각하십니까?
What do you think the best way is to learn for languages?
체면을 버려야 한다고 생각합니다.
I think you have to enjoy the fast fall.
맞아요. 자신감이 중요하죠.
You're right, the coffee is very important.
물론입니다.
Absolutely.
예, 다음 거 하겠습니다. 오늘 저녁 시간에 예약할 수 있을까요?
Can I make a reservation for the evening?
몇 분이시죠?
For how many people, sir?
세 사람 좌석에 금연석을 원합니다.
I don't like to have a first line and smoke your face.
좋습니다. 성함은요?
Oh, what? May I ask your name?
제임스입니다.
James.
죄송하지만 잘 듣지 못했습니다.
Sorry, I didn't quite get your name.
제임스입니다. 스펠링은 James예요.
James. James.
알겠습니다. 전화 주셔서 감사합니다. 기다리겠습니다.
Okay, thank you for calling. We'll be expecting you.
우리 비행기 티켓 확인했어요?
Did you confirm our ticket?
물론이지. 이틀 전에 했어요.
You bet I did 2 days ago.
왕복 티켓이었나요? 편도 티켓이었나요?
Would you want to buy a one-way ticket?
잊었단 말이요. 왕복 티켓이었잖소.
You forgot it was a one-way ticket.
맞아요. 참한 가지 더 잊어먹었어요. 목적지와 시간도 말해줄래요?
What if I forgot one more thing? Can you tell me the distance of the time?
휴, 9월 1일 파리행이요.
Here, the first is September 1st.
자, 이번에는 처음 들어본 테이블 듣고 한번 따라해보세요. 혜린이부터 하고, 그 다음 은하 하세요.
Unit 1.
Unit 1. Unit 1.
My family.
My family. My family.
Conversation.
Conversation. Conversation.
Listen.
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 Complete the conversations.
Complete the conversations.
Complete the conversations.
One.
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 Do you have any brothers and sisters?
Do you have any brothers and sisters?
Do you have brothers and sisters?
Yes, I have a younger sister.
Yes, I have a younger sister.
Yes, I have a younger sister.
What's she like?
What's she like?
What's she like?
She's okay.
She's okay.
She's okay.
Two.
Do you have any brothers and sisters?
Do you have any brothers and sisters?
Do you have any brothers and sisters?
Yes, I have a younger brother.
Yes, I have a younger brother.
Yes, I have a younger brother.
What's he like?
What's he like?
What's he like?
He's a pain.
He's a pain.
He's a pain.
Three.
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 Do you have any brothers and sisters?
Do you have any brothers and sisters?
Do you have a brother and sister?
Yes. I have an older brother.
Yes, I have an older brother.
Yes, I have an older brother.
What's he like?
What's he like?
What's he like?
He's great.
He's great.
He's great.
Four.
Four.
Do you have any brothers and sisters?
Do you have any brothers and sisters?
Do you have any brother and sister?
Yes, I have an older sister.
Yes, I have an older sister.
Yes, I have an older sister.
She like?
What's she like?
What's she like?
She's weird.
She's weird.
She's weird.
Unit 1.
Unit 1.
Unit 1.
Listening.
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 1.
1.
1.
Get ready.
Get ready.
Get ready.
Guess.
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 What are they talking about?
What are they talking about?
What are they talking about?
Two.
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 Who's talking?
Who's talking?
Who's talking?
Listen to the tape one time.
Listen to the tape one time.
Listen to it one time.
Write their names.
Write their names.
Write the rest.
Hello.
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 Oh, hello, Mr. Ito.
Oh, hello, Mr. Ito.
Oh, hello, Ito Major.
Monica.
Monica.
Is Annie there?
Is Annie there?
Is Annie there?
Yes.
Yes, I think so.
Yes, I think so.
Yes, I think so.
I'll get her.
I'll get her. I'll get her.
Thank you, Mr. Ito.
Thank you, Mr. Ito. Thank you, Mr. Ito.
Amy, Monica.
Annie, Monica.
Annie, Monica.
Hi, Monica.
Hi, Monica.
Hi, Monica.
Hi. Well, are you okay for tomorrow night?
Well, are you okay till tomorrow night?
Well, I won't get tomorrow night.
No, Dad won't let me go.
No, Dad won't let me go.
No.
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
I'm too young to go to a disco.
He's too young to the disco.
What's the disco?
Too young?
Too young?
Too young?
Yeah. He says I'm crazy even to ask him.
Yes, he says I'm crazy. Here they ask him.
Yes, he's so crazy. He's an asshole.
Your dad's so strict.
Your dad's so strict.
Your dad's so strict.
Yeah.
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 Three.
What do they say?
What do they say?
What did they say?
Can you fill in the sentences?
Can you fill in the sentences?
Can you fill in the sentences?
Then listen again and check.
And listen again and check.
And listen again and check.
Unit 1.
Unit 1.
Unit 1.
What do you think?
What do you think?
What do you think?
1.
Read and respond.
Read and respond.
Read and respond.
What is Christy's problem?
What is Christy's problem?
What is his problem?
Underline the sentences that tell you.
Underline sentences that tell you.
Underline sentences that tell
you. I'm basically happy.
I'm basically unhappy.
I'm basically unhappy.
I like to smile and be nice to everyone.
I like to smile and be nice to everyone.
I like to smile.
I love music.
I love music.
I love music.
It's my life.
It's my life.
It's my life.
The problem is my father.
The problem is my father.
No father, it's my father.
He goes to work on Monday.
He goes to on a Monday.
It's got on the Monday.
He's home on Friday.
He's on a Friday.
He's on a Friday.
I'm happy when he's away.
I'm happy when he's away.
I like happy when he's away.
It's okay for the first 2 hours he's back.
It's okay to have his Thursday back.
It's your fan.
Then everything I do is wrong.
Then
everything I do wrong.
He comes into my room and
He comes into my room. He comes into my room.
I need to turn off my music and study.
I need to turn my music and study to get better.
I get really angry.
I get really angry. I got very angry.
We used to do a lot together.
We used to have a lot together. It's we are not.
Now we don't do anything.
Now we don't do anything. Now we don't do anything.
I think I'm beginning to hate him.
I bet I'm going to hate him. I think.
What should I do about it?
What should I do about it? What should I do about it?
자기소개해주세요.
저는 7살 김진호입니다. 저는 7살 주서연입니다.
네, 대화 한번 해볼게요.
Where I am from?
I am Candy.
Where I am from?
I from America.
How long have you been in Korea?
Only a few days.
I am glad to meet you. I hope you enjoy your stay here.
Thank you.
Welcome back to Korea. How are you?
I'm pretty good. It's nice to see you again.
Yeah, same here. Are you here on vacation this time?
No, I'm here on vacation.
How long are you planning to stay?
Just 2 weeks. Why the baby?
I'm a computer programmer.
Why are you making pocket?
Now, do you have a job available for me?
Why are you going to change your job?
Yes, I'll tell you my job.
Very good.
How is your business going?
It's getting better. Where are you working now?
I work at the bank.
Oh, I see. By the way, what do you do at the work?
I usually play sports.
What kind of work are you good
at? I'm good at swimming. I want to be a professional swimmer someday.
자, 이번에는 한국말로 말해줄 테니까 영어로 말해보세요. 이름이 뭐예요?
May I have your name?
Sandy예요.
I'm Sandy.
어느 나라에서 오셨어요?
Where are you from?
미국에서 왔어요.
I'm from America.
한국에 온 지 얼마나 되셨나요?
How long have you been in Korea?
며칠밖에 안 됐어요.
Only a few days.
만나서 반가워요.
I'm glad to meet you.
여기 머무는 동안 즐겁게 보내세요.
I hope you enjoy your stay here.
고맙습니다.
Thank you.
한국에 다시 오신 것을 환영합니다.
Welcome back to Korea.
잘 지내셨어요?
How are you?
잘 지냈어요.
How are you?
다시 만나게 되어 반갑습니다.
I'm Peggy.
저도요. 이번에는 출장 오신 건가요?
It's nice to see you again. Yes, I'm here.
아니요. 휴가차로 왔습니다.
No, I'm here on vacation.
얼마나 머무르실 계획이세요?
How long are you planning to stay?
2주일이요.
That's 2 weeks.
직업이 무엇입니까?
What is the baby?
컴퓨터 프로그래머입니다.
I'm computer programmer.
와, 일은 잘 되어갑니까?
Why, I'm making forget?
아니요, 저한테 적합한 다른 일이 있나요?
No, do you have a job available for me?
왜요?
Why?
직업을 바꾸실 건가요?
Are you going to change your job?
네, 제 일에 지쳤어요.
Yes, I told my job.
그렇군요. 더 좋은 일이 생길 거예요.
Yes. Very good.
사업은 어떠십니까?
How is your business going?
잘 되어가고 있어요.
It's getting better.
지금 어디서 근무하십니까?
Where are you working now?
은행에서 일하고 있어요.
I work at the bank.
아, 그러시군요. 그런데 퇴근 후에 보통 무엇을 하세요?
Oh, I see. By the way, what do you do at work?
스포츠를 즐겨 합니다.
I usually play sports.
무슨 운동을 잘 하십니까?
What kind of sport are you good?
수영을 잘해요.
I'm good at swimming.
언젠가는 꼭 수영 선수가 되고 싶어요.
I'm good at swimming. I want to be a professional swimmer someday.
네, 자기소개해 주세요.
저는 도성초등학교 3학년 4반 방소연입니다.
저는 화정초등학교 4학년 현정원입니다.
예, 대화해볼게요.
Where's the chef's washing machine?
Well, I have no idea. Let's ask Clark at the information desk.
Okay, but where's the information desk?
Let me see. Look, there it is.
Let's go. Excuse me, where's the prime chef?
Go straight and turn left at the corner. You can find on your right-hand side.
Thank you.
Does this shop share washing machines?
Yes, this is Nis Mara.
Can you show me how it works?
Okay, here's some dirty shirts. You put the machine and shut the door. Then you press the button. Oh, it's finished now.
But the shirts won't tear it.
Who's usually shrink it wash?
Well, I don't think so.
Good morning, this is the company. May I help you?
Yes, this is Vincent. May I speak to Mr. Spark?
Well, Mr. Park is our time of business. Can I take a message?
No, I wanted to talk to Mr. Spark.
There's no one by the name. You must have the wrong number.
Oh, I'm sorry to have bothered you. Bye. Brew Coffee, can I help you?
Hi, this is Jimmy. I just got the message. Can I speak to Mr. John?
Can you hold for a moment?
Sure, thank you.
It's down, Mr. John. Please walk up to the counter.
Hello, this is he.
네, 이번에는 한국말로 불러주면 영어로 해보세요. 세탁기 파는 상점이 어디 있죠?
Where's the chef's washing machine?
글쎄요, 잘 모르겠는데요. 안내 데스크에 물어봅시다.
Well, I have no idea. Let's ask Clark at the information desk.
좋아요, 하지만 안내 데스크는 어디에 있죠?
Okay, but where's the information desk?
어디 보자. 보세요, 저기 있네요.
Let me see. Look, there it is.
어서 가봅시다.
Let's go.
실례합니다. 전자제품 파는 곳이 어디 있나요?
Excuse me, where's the prime shop?
쭉 직진해서 모퉁이에서 왼쪽으로 돌아가세요. 오른편에서 찾으실 수 있을 겁니다.
Go straight and turn left at the corner. You can find on your right-hand side.
감사합니다.
Thank you.
여기가 세탁기 파는 상점인가요?
Does this shop share washing machines?
네, 이것이 최신형 모델입니다.
Yes, this is Nis Mara.
어떻게 작동하는지 보여주시겠어요?
Can you show me how it works?
좋아요. 여기 더러운 셔츠 몇 장이 있죠?
Okay, here's some dirty shirts.
그것들을 세탁기 안에 넣고 뚜껑을 닫으신 후 이 단추를 누르세요.
You press the machine and shut the door. Then you press the button.
아, 이제 끝났네요.
Oh, it's finished now.
그런데 셔츠가 엄청 줄어들어 버렸네요.
But the shirts won't tear it.
천이란 세탁하면 보통 줄어듭니다.
Clothes easily shrink if washed.
글쎄요, 전 그렇게 생각하지 않는데요.
Well, I don't think so.
안녕하십니까, 스타사입니다. 무엇을 도와드릴까요?
Big Cafe, can I help you? May I help you?
예, 저는 빈센트라고 합니다. 스파크 씨를 바꿔주시겠습니까?
Yes, this is Vincent. May I speak to Mr. Spark?
예, 박 선생님은 지금 출장 중이신데요. 메모를 남기시겠습니까?
Well, Mr. Park is on time of business. Can I take a massage?
아니요, 전 스파크 씨와 통화하고 싶습니다.
No, I wanted to talk to Mr. Spark.
그런 분은 안 계신데요. 전화 잘못 거신 것 같습니다.
There's no one by the name. You must have the wrong number.
아, 죄송합니다. 안녕히 계세요.
Oh, I'm sorry to have bothered you. Bye.
블루 카페입니다. 무엇을 도와드릴까요?
Blue Cafe, can I help you?
예, 전 짐이라고 합니다.
Hi, this is Jim. I just got the message. Can I speak to Mr. John?
잠시만 기다려주시겠어요?
Can you hold for a moment?
예, 감사합니다.
Sure, thank you.
좋은 시계이시면 카운터로 와주세요.
If there, Mr. John, please walk up to the counter.
여보세요? 예, 접니다.
Hello, this is he.
예, 이번에는 처음 들어보는 테이블 듣고 따라하겠습니다. 정원이 먼저.
What do you think?
What do you think? What do you think?
One.
One.
And respond.
And respond.
And respond.
Who does the housework in Tom and Jill's family?
What is housework in Tom and Jill's family?
What is talking is...
Underline the sentences that tell you.
Underline sentences that tell you.
Understand serious terribly.
Jill and I got married last June.
Jill and I got married last June.
Yeah, I'm raised Jill.
We both have jobs.
We both have jobs.
We both have jobs.
Jill's a flight attendant.
Jill's a flight attendant.
Just a $500
thank
you.
And I'm an office worker.
And
I'm an office for her. And I host this for.
We agreed that we have to share the housework.
We have to agree and we have to share her.
We have to agree and share the house.
I did the food shopping and the cooking.
I did the food shopping and the cooking.
And did the shopping and cooking.
I'm not very good at cooking yet.
I'm not very cooking yet.
I'm not very cooking yet.
But I really enjoy it.
But I really enjoy it.
But I really enjoy it.
I made simple meals.
I need super meals.
I need supper meal.
Jill says I make great spaghetti.
Jill says I eat great spaghetti.
Just is the great spaghetti.
Jill does the cleaning.
Jill does the cleaning.
Just do the cleaning.
A hundred.
She usually does it on the weekend.
She usually does it on the weekend.
She usually does 100 tickets.
I think it's hard work.
I think it's hard work.
I think it's hard work.
But she never complains about it.
That she never complains about it.
I think you never complains about it.
We both do the simple things.
We must do the simple thing.
We have to do the simple thing.
Dusting, putting things away.
Dusting, putting things away.
Justice, who is injured?
Taking out the trash.
Taking out the trash.
Taking on the trash.
So far, we're...
So far, dear.
Chaffer.
A
funny.
A funny. A funny.
It's different from how my father and mother shared household chores.
It's different from our father's chores.
His father did understand this to Tim.
But I think this is the best way for Jill and me.
But I think the best way for Jill and me.
But I think to have justice fitting me.
자기소개해 주세요.
저는 도림초등학교 2학년 장미반 김재현입니다.
저는 은석초등학교 2학년 1반 위준복입니다.
예, 대화해 볼게요.
What's the matter?
I don't know. I'm just in a bad mood.
How about going shopping together?
That's a good idea. Thanks a lot. I'm feeling better already.
What's the problem?
I have a terrible headache. I can't even move.
Okay, take deep breaths after meals and take some rest.
I keep getting mad. When should I come and see you again?
This Friday.
Thanks, Dr. Kim.
May I take your arm?
Oh, sorry, I have dysuria. Could you grab me a second?
Sure, take your time.
Thanks. By the way, what's today's special?
Feeling my girly. Are you old or no?
Something. I have steak.
I would like it.
Medium rare, please.
Would you like some dessert?
No, thank you. I will have now. Could you come with a check, please?
Sure.
자, 이번에는 한국말로 해줄 테니까 영어로 해보세요. 무슨 일 있어요?
What's the matter?
모르겠어요. 그냥 좀 기분이 안 좋아요.
I don't know. I'm just in the bad mood.
같이 쇼핑이나 갈까요?
How about going shopping together?
좋은 생각이네요. 고마워요.
That's a good idea. Thanks a lot.
천만에요.
나요.
벌써 기분이 좋아지는데요.
I'm feeling better already.
어디가 아프시죠?
What's the problem?
머리가 심하게 아파서 움직일 수도 없어요.
I have a terrible headache. I can't even move.
그럼 식사 후에 이 약을 드시고 휴식을 좀 취하세요.
Okay, take tea first after meals and take some rest.
네, 기억하고 있겠습니다.
I keep getting mine.
언제 다시 오면 되죠?
When shall I come and see you again?
이번 주 금요일이에요.
This Friday.
고맙습니다.
Thanks, Dr. Kim.
주문을 받아도 되겠습니까?
May I take your order?
죄송하지만 아직 결정을 못했어요.
Oh, sorry. I have dysuria.
잠시 후에 주문하면 안 될까요?
Could you give me a second?
그러세요. 천천히 결정하세요.
Sure, take your time.
고맙습니다. 그런데 오늘의 특별 요리는 뭐죠?
Thanks. By the way, what's today's special?
새우 스파게티입니다.
Shrimp spaghetti.
이제 주문하시겠습니까?
Are you ready to order?
그럼요. 스테이크로 하겠습니다.
Something. I have steak.
어떻게 익혀드릴까요?
I would like it.
보통으로 익혀주세요.
Medium rare, please.
디저트 드시겠습니까?
Would you like some dessert?
고맙지만 배가 부르네요.
No, thank you. I will have it now.
계산서를 가져다 주시겠습니까?
Could you give me a check, please?
네.
Sure.
자기소개해 주세요.
저는 안양부흥초등학교 5학년 4반 최인영입니다. 저는 화정초등학교 2학년 목련반 현재환입니다.
네, 영어로 대화 한번 해볼게요.
May I help you? Yes, I'm looking for something for my wife. Do you have anything too special in mind?
Not really. Do you have anything to recommend?
I think your wife will love the perfume.
Can I try it on?
Sure. Recognize this fit.
It's a 9 number 7 top sell.
Thanks. How much is your ear?
Everything comes out $500, $32. Would you check it? How would you like to pay for it?
I pay for it credit card. Do you all speak the credit card?
Sure.
Here you are. Good evening, sir. Do you have a reservation?
Yes, under the name of Park.
Wait a minute, please. Yes, it's 6:30 p.m. Would this table for be okay for you?
Do you have a table by the window?
Oh, I'm sorry, sir. Window table booked up for this evening. Are you late to order?
Yes, I am.
Why would you like some have a story?
I have some cream of mustard and soup.
And to follow?
Let me have some lean steak.
How was your wife's steak down?
Medium, please.
Would you like some any dessert?
I decided our dance.
How is everything?
Great. Can I have some chalk, please?
Yes, sir. I will make it for a moment.
자, 이번에는 한국말로 불러줄 테니까 영어로 말해보세요. 도와드릴까요?
May I help you?
예, 제 아내에게 줄 만한 것을 찾고 있습니다.
Yes, I'm looking for something for my wife.
특별히 생각하고 계신 것이 있습니까?
Do you have anything special in mind?
아니요, 뭐 권할 만한 것이 있습니까?
Not really. Do you have anything to recommend?
새로 나온 향수를 부인께서 좋아하실 것 같습니다.
I think your wife will love the perfume.
뿌려봐도 될까요?
Can I try it on?
그럼요.
Sure.
치약은 어디에 있죠?
Where can I still stay?
7번 통로 맨 위 선반에 있습니다.
It's an aisle number 7, top shelf.
감사합니다.
Thanks.
얼마입니까?
How much is your ear?
모두 53달러 40센트입니다.
It's 500. Everything comes out $532.
어떻게 지불하시겠습니까?
How would you like to pay for it?
신용카드로 하겠습니다.
I play with credit card.
신용카드 받죠?
Do you expect the credit card?
물론이죠.
Sure.
여기 있습니다.
Here you are.
Good evening, 예약을 하셨습니까?
Good evening, sir. Do you have a reservation?
예, 박이라는 이름으로 예약을 했습니다.
Yes, under the name of Park.
잠깐만 기다려 주십시오.
Wait a minute, please.
예, 6시 30분에 10분이시군요.
Yes, at 6:30 start.
이 테이블이면 되겠습니까?
Would this table for be okay for you?
창가 쪽에 자리가 있습니까?
Do you have a table by the window?
죄송합니다. 창가 쪽은 전부 예약이 되어 있습니다.
I'm sorry, sir. Window table for book double, Larry. I booked double for this evening.
주문하시겠습니까?
Are you late order?
그러죠.
Yes, I am.
전체 요리는 무엇으로 시작하시겠습니까?
What would you like some herbal story?
버섯 크림 수프로 하겠습니다.
I have some cream of mushroom soup.
그 다음은요?
And the follow?
등심 스테이크로 주세요.
Let me have some lean steak.
어떻게 구워드릴까요?
How would you like to steak down?
중간 정도로 해주세요.
Medium, please.
후식은 뭘로 하시겠습니까?
Would you like some any dessert?
나중에 결정할게요. 고맙습니다.
I decide later. Thanks.
필요하신 거 없으세요?
How is everything?
네, 괜찮습니다.
Great.
계산서 주시겠습니까?
Can I have some chocolate?
네, 손님. 그거 갖다 드리죠.
Yeah, sure. I will beg you for a moment.
이번엔 안 배운 테이블 듣고 따라하는 거예요. 인형이 먼저 듣고 따라하기.
3
What do they say?
What do they say?
Can you fill in the sentences?
Can you fill in sentences?
Can you fill in these sentences?
Then listen again and check.
And listen again, check.
And listen again and check.
Unit 5. What do you think? 1
Read and respond.
Read the sentence description. Then match them with the models.
And rest the form is tomorrow.
I'd like to dress casually.
I like to break this casually.
A solid colored shirt. Cotton slacks. And soft leather shoes are my usual outfit.
And a shirt and nozzle and my first muzzle.
I people to notice me.
I wanted the people's need.
I need the people's want a need.
My favorite outfit is my tight white sweater.
My wife is favorite the beef.
My wife is favorite for
short purple skirt.
But the surfer streak.
My surfer is shirt.
High heels.
High heels.
High heels.
I think it's important to look really good.
I think it is the really good.
I think it's perfect really good.
I look best in a black suit.
I like his black shoes.
I like his black shoes.
White shirt.
White shirt.
White shirts.
A silk tie.
A silk tie.
A silk tie.
Black dress shoes are the finishing touch.
And the white shoes to finish the tie.
And white shoes finish toss.
I don't care what I wear.
I don't care what I wear.
I don't care what I wear.
I just want to be comfortable.
I don't want to be the customer.
I want to be a customer.
I love loose-fitting flannel shirts.
I love loose-fitting snuff ear.
I love your snuff ear shirt.
Faded jeans and old tennis shoes.
Energy and all type tunnel first.
And it takes it all tennis shoes.
자기소개해 주세요.
저는 중평초등학교 6학년 안수빈입니다.
저는 도림초등학교 5학년 김다혜입니다.
예, 대화 한번 해볼까요?
What cities have you been to Korea?
I've been to Busan.
What did you think of it?
I was very impressed. There are a lot of interesting things there. People are very friendly.
Was there anything that made you embarrassed?
People sometimes just stare at me. I don't like being stared at.
How was your exam?
I don't know what to say. It was very difficult. This was my very first exam in Korea.
Don't worry, you got used to taking exams in no time.
I hope so, but I think I need some more time to get used to it.
Cheer up.
Thank you. Great party, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
I'm Debbie from Italy.
Nice to meet you. I'm Pamela Johnson.
Excuse me, what is your name again?
Pamela, but please call me Pam.
Yeah, Pam. By the way, how long have you lived in LA?
I've been here for a year.
Excuse me, is anybody sitting here?
No, go ahead.
Thank you. Are you a student?
Yes, I study computer science. What do you do for a living?
I'm an Arabic instructor.
Wow, no wonder you look really fit.
Thanks. Well, where are you from?
I'm from Austin, Texas.
자, 이번에는 한국말을 듣고 영어로 해보세요.
What cities have you been to in Korea?
부산에 가봤습니다.
I've been to Busan.
어떤 인상을 받으셨어요?
What did you think of it?
부산은 정말 인상적이었습니다.
I was very impressed.
흥미로운 일들도 많았고 사람들도 아주 친절했습니다.
There are a lot of interesting things there. People are very friendly.
당신을 난처하게 했던 일이 있었습니까?
Was there anything that made you embarrassed?
가끔 사람들이 저를 빤히 바라보았습니다.
People sometimes just stare at me.
전 사람들이 저를 빤히 바라보는 것을 좋아하지 않거든요.
I don't like being stared at.
시험은 어땠어요?
How was your exam?
어떻게 말해야 할지 모르겠네요.
I don't know what to say.
정말 어려웠어요.
It was very difficult.
한국에서 시험 보는 게 처음이었어요.
This was my very first exam in Korea.
걱정하지 마세요. 시험 치는 것에 금방 익숙해질 거예요.
Don't worry, you get used to taking exams in no time.
그러길 바래요. 하지만 시간이 좀 더 걸릴 것 같아요.
I hope so, but I think I need some more time to get used to it.
기운 내세요.
Cheer up.
격려해 주셔서 감사합니다.
Thank you.
멋진 파티죠?
Great power, isn't it?
예, 그래요.
Yes, it is.
저는 이탈리아에서 온 데이빗입니다.
I'm David from Italy.
만나서 반갑습니다. 저는 파멜라 존슨입니다.
Nice to meet you. I'm Pamela Johnson.
죄송합니다만 성함이 뭐라고 하셨죠?
Excuse me. What is your name again?
파멜라입니다. 그냥 페미라 불러주세요.
Pamela, but please call me Pam.
네, 팸씨. 그런데 LA에 산 지는 얼마나 되셨나요?
Yeah, Pam. By the way, how long have you lived in LA?
1년 됐습니다.
I've been here for a year.
실례합니다만 여기 자리 있습니까?
Excuse me, is anybody sitting here?
아니요, 앉으세요.
Now go ahead.
감사합니다. 학생이십니까?
Thank you. Are you a student?
예, 컴퓨터 공학을 공부합니다.
Yes, I study computer science.
당신은 무슨 일을 하십니까?
What do you do for a living?
저는 에어로빅 강사입니다.
I'm aerobic instructor.
와, 어쩐지 참 건강해 보인다 했어요.
Wow, no wonder you look really fit.
고맙습니다. 그런데 어디서 오셨죠?
Thanks. Well, where are you from?
텍사스 오스틴에서 왔습니다.
I'm from Austin, Texas.
자, 이제 안 배운 테이프 듣고 따라해 보세요. 수빈이 먼저.
What's your favorite type of music?
What's your time or favorite music?
What's your time?
I like classical.
I like classical.
I like classical.
How about you?
Well, I prefer jazz.
Where I prefer jazz.
Fantastic.
Three.
What's your favorite type of music?
What time favorite music?
What's your time from favorite music?
I like pop. About you? Well, I prefer world music. Great.
Unit six. Listening. One.
Get ready.
Guess. What are you talking about? What kind of music is Emmy listening to?
What kind of music and listening to?
What kind of movies and listening to?
Two.
What's the topic?
Listen to the tape one time. Check the correct sentence.
Check for one test.
Hey, Emmy.
Get what?
Biggest rocket CD.
Yeah.
What a rocket CD?
I got it yesterday. Do you want to hear it?
Hey, that sounds cool.
Hey, that sounds good.
Hey, that sounds good.
It's great.
Oh, it's great.
Oh, it's great.
There's a song called Rock and Roll Flash. Fantastic.
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 So, Emmy, could I give...
So, Annie cried.
Could you what?
Is it right?
Could I borrow your new CD tonight?
Could I see you tonight?
No way, Charlie.
What do you mean, no way?
What do you mean, no way?
Well, you still have my other CDs. I'm Mariah Carey CD.
I'm Mariah Carey CD.
A Whitney Houston CD.
Whitney Houston CD.
You. My dreams come true.
Oh.
My dream comes true.
Hey, yo, hey.
자기소개해 주세요.
와부 초등학교 4학년 김보경입니다.
와부 중학교 2학년 김민경입니다.
대화해 보세요.
Yeah, take your order.
Oh, sorry, I haven't decided yet. Could you give me the second?
Sure, take your time.
Thanks. By the way, what's today's special?
String for Gary. Are you ready to order now?
Certainly, I'll have tea.
How would you like it?
Medium rare, please.
Would you like some dessert?
No, thank you. Could you give me the chalk, please?
Sure. Any birthday cleaning, may I help you?
I'd like to make an appointment for a checkout.
Okay, may I ask what problem you have, please?
I seem to have a digestion problem.
Okay, Dr. Thomas is better on the temps at 2 p.m.
They'll be fine. I have a fever this morning.
Let me take a look at you. Do you feel chilly?
Yes, I got accent pains all over my body and I feel nauseated.
Do you have any other symptom?
I feel a little dizzy.
How long have you had the pain?
From 2 days ago.
You should be admitted right away.
네, 이번에는 한국말로 해줄 테니까 영어로 말해보세요.
Are you ready to... May I take your order?
죄송하지만 아직 결정을 못했어요.
Oh, sorry. I haven't decided yet.
잠시 후에 주문하면 안 될까요?
Could you give me the second?
그러세요. 천천히 결정하세요.
Sure. Take your time.
고맙습니다. 그런데 오늘의 특별 요리는 뭐죠?
Thanks. By the way, what's today's special?
새우 스파게티입니다.
Sharing for Gary.
이제 주문하시겠습니까?
Are you ready to order now?
그럼요. 스테이크로 하겠습니다.
Certainly. I'll have steak.
어떻게 익혀드릴까요?
How would you like it?
보통으로 익혀주세요.
Medium rare, please.
디저트 드시겠습니까?
You like some dessert?
고맙지만 배가 부르네요.
No, thank you.
계산서를 가져다 주시겠습니까?
Could you give me the check, please?
네.
Sure.
University
Clinic, may I help you?
진찰 예약을 하고 싶은데요.
I would like to make an appointment for a checkout.
그래요. 어디가 불편하십니까?
Okay, may I ask what problem you have, please?
소화가 잘 되지 않습니다.
I seem to have a digestion problem.
예, 톰슨 박사님이 11일 오후 2시에 시간이 있으시네요.
Okay, Dr. Thomas, is there available on the temps at 2 p.m.?
좋습니다.
It'll be fine.
오늘 아침에 열이 많았어요.
I have a fever this morning.
자, 진찰해 봅시다.
Let me take a look at you.
오한이 있으십니까?
Do you feel chilly?
예, 온몸이 쿡쿡 쓰시고 속이 메스꺼워요.
Yes, I got aches and pains all over my body.
다른 증상은 없습니까?
Do you have any other symptom?
조금 어지럽기도 합니다.
I feel a little dizzy.
언제부터 통증이 있으셨습니까?
How long have you had the pain?
일주일 전부터요.
From 2 days ago.
즉시 입원 수속을 하셔야겠어요.
Him, you should be admitted right away.
이번에는 처음 듣는 테이프 듣고 따라하세요.
Two years ago, I was a BG.
Two years ago, I was BG.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
I played the saxophone in the school band.
I played the saxophone in the school band.
I was good. And I loved music. But I hated playing the band. Band was just in a class. It was your life. We have to practice every day after school. On Saturday.
We have to play the football games.
Hated football.
I hated football.
They gave us these ugly white shoes.
Wool uniform.
Everyone laughed at us. Football players and cheerleaders were cool.
Football players or cheerleaders were cool.
But people in the band were definitely not cool.
But playing the band was definitely not cool.
So I quit. I got a job after school.
New friends.
Sometimes I play saxophone. Then I stop. So I'm not a BG anymore. But the trouble is.
I kinda miss it.
A few years ago, I was a band kid. I played the saxophone in the school band. I was good, and I loved music, but I hated playing the band. Band wasn't just a class. It was your life. We had to practice every day after school. On Saturday, we had to play football games.
And I hated football.
They gave us these ugly white shoes and a wool uniform. Everyone laughed at us.
So I quit. I got a job after school. I made some new friends. Sometimes I play the saxophone. But then I stop. So now I'm not a BG anymore. But the trouble is,
I kind of miss it.
자기소개해 주세요.
저는 서울 광남초등학교 6학년 7반 안정현입니다.
저는 서울 광남초등학교 3학년 7반 안구현입니다.
자, 그럼 이제 대화를 한번 해볼게요.
May I speak to James?
Speaking, who's calling?
This is Sandy. Did you get a good sleep last night?
Yes, I did. Thanks for asking.
I heard that you got a cold. Are you feeling okay now?
Yes, I'm getting better. Thanks for calling.
You're welcome. What are you doing now? Are you free?
Sorry, I'm very busy right now.
Why are you so busy?
I'm doing my homework. After that, I'm supposed to clean my room.
Well, I'd like to have dinner with you tonight, but you can't, can you?
Oh, I'm sorry. How about tomorrow?
Okay, I'll call you later, Dad.
Hello, what can I do for you?
I'm just looking around.
If you need my help, just call me.
Thanks. Can I try it on?
Sure, Jerry changed your room over there.
Thanks.
It's such a wear.
Really? Then I take it.
Hi, Sandy. Do you have a class today?
Yes, I have one. By the way, you will shout today.
Thanks. By the way, do you exercise?
I exercise regularly.
All right.
You should exercise too. It's good for your health.
I think I jog every morning.
네, 이번에는 한국말로 말해주면 듣고 영어로 대답하세요. 제임스 씨와 통화할 수 있을까요?
May I speak to James?
제임스예요. 누구시죠?
Speaking. Who's calling?
샌디예요. 지난밤 잘 잤어요?
This is Sandy. Did you get a good sleep last night?
네, 고마워요.
Yes, I did. Thanks for asking.
감기 걸렸다고 들었는데 지금은 괜찮으신가요?
I heard that you got a cold. Are you feeling okay now?
네, 좋아지고 있어요. 전화해 주셔서 고마워요.
Yes, I'm getting better. Thanks for calling.
별 말씀을요.
You're welcome.
지금 뭐 하고 있니? 시간 나?
What are you doing now? Are you free?
미안해. 지금 너무 바빠.
Sorry, I'm very busy right now.
뭐가 그렇게 바쁘니?
Why are you so busy?
숙제해야 돼. 그 다음에 방 청소하기로 되어 있어.
I'm doing my homework. After that, I'm supposed to clean my room.
그래, 오늘 밤에 너랑 저녁 식사를 하고 싶었는데 안 되겠구나, 그렇지?
Well, I'd like to have dinner with you tonight, but you can't, can you?
미안해, 내일은 어때?
Oh, I'm sorry. How about tomorrow?
그래, 그럼 나중에 다시 전화할게.
Okay, I'll call you later, Dad.
안녕하세요, 무엇을 도와드릴까요?
How are you?
그냥 구경하는 중이에요.
I'm just looking around.
제 도움이 필요하다면 부르세요.
If you need my help, just call me.
고맙습니다. 이거 입어봐도 될까요?
Thanks. Can I try it on?
그럼요. 저기 탈의실이 있어요.
Sure. There is a change room over there.
감사합니다.
It suits you. Thanks.
잘 어울리는군요.
It's such a wear.
정말요? 그럼 이걸로 하죠.
Really? Then I take it.
안녕, 샌디. 오늘 수업이.
Hi, Sandy. Do you have a class today?
응, 하나 있어. 그런데 너 오늘 멋져 보인다.
Yes, I have one. By the way, you really sharp today.
고마워. 그런데 운동하니?
Thanks. By the way, do you exercise?
응, 규칙적으로 운동해.
Yes, I exercise regularly.
그래.
Alright.
너도 운동하는 것이 좋겠어. 정말 건강에 좋아.
Alright, you should. Exercise is good for your health.
그래, 이제 매일 아침 조깅을 해야겠다.
I think I jog every morning.